Station. This is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
Yes, I am ready for the event.
Sega Space and Science Museum. This is Houston. Please call station for a voice check.
Station, this is Gio in Saga. How do you hear me?
I read you loud and clear. よく聞こえますよ。
さあ、それでは古川さん、こちらは佐賀です。
Dr. Furukawa, this is Saga. The hall is packed with so many people. First, we want to greet you all together.
いきますよ。せーの。
It's Dr. Furukawa. Good evening.
こんばんは。元気のいいご挨拶ありがとうございます。
Good evening, all.Everybody, I hear your voice loud night. I saw Kyushu from the space when we passed over a little while ago. So, Dr. Furukawa, we have a lot of questions for you. My name is Taiki Nishida. When you are back on the ground, why do you need to do rehabilitation?
はい、とてもいい質問ですね。体の中の、
Thank you for a good question. 感じる
重力、体の感覚とかを感じるのが、無重力に慣れてしまってるんですね。
The human senses
感覚を感じるところがあるんですけど、
are used to the weightlessness when you spend much time in this space.
いけないんです。
So when you are back on the ground, your body needs to get used to the environment with gravity.So when you move in the gravity, sometimes you feel dizzy. So that's why you have to take time to do the rehabilitation to go back to your normal body state. My name is Kawahara Yuka. What is your favorite star or constellation? Can you see it from the ISS?
はい、好きな星や星座はスバルとオリオン座が好きです。とても美しく
I love Pleiades and Orion. They are nice and bright. And of course, I can see them from the ISS, but they are not twinkling. I can see so many stars from the spacecraft, but they are not twinkling because there's no atmosphere, no air. So it may be, they may be more beautiful to look at from the ground.Up in the space, do you get the same disease as you do on the ground? Does an injection feel painful in weightlessness as you do on the ground?
はい、同じような病気にかかることはあります。でも、健康。
Yes, we do get the same disease.
しっかり健康に管理しているので、宇宙飛行士はほとんど病気にかかりません。
But if you take care of your body conditions well enough, and we usually do.We hardly get any disease at all. When the other crew coming from the ground to join us, they usually have a very serious body checkup beforehand. Yes, the injection does feel painful. My name is Nanami Tanaka. Are there the morning, the daytime, and the night in the space or in the spacecraft? What is the morning like up there?
はい、いい質問ですね。みんなの昼間と夜っていうのは太陽
が。Thank you for a good question.
暗い時が夜だと思う。
When you say the morning, daytime, and night, you usually mean that when the sun is up, the daytime, or when it's down, it's night. But the ISS orbits at a very fast speed. It takes only 90 minutes to make one orbit around the Earth.So you have many sunrises and sunsets, and of course you cannot get up and go to bed every time you have sunrise and sunset. So usually use the GMT time. So your body starts to feel the morning. We usually live in the room without any windows, but the body adjusts itself to the environment. Thank you very much for a very good medical question. My name is Nogami, Kotaro Nogami. I want to be an astronaut in the future. What do I need to do the most to become one?
はい、質問ありがとう。仲間と力を合わせて一緒に仕事をすることだと思います。
A lot to work together with your friends, with your colleagues, colleagues from all different countries, not only the astronauts, and you also work with the various kinds of, various other kinds of people who does different tasks. Team, working in a team is very important. My name is Ryusei Ueno.I learned the universe is in a vacuum. So I did an experiment by taking out the air from a plastic bottle to make a vacuum inside it. The bottle crashed. Why doesn't the same thing happen to the universe? Why don't the stars get closer to one another?
はい、実験してみるというのはすごくいいことですね。それからそれに基づいていろいろ考え
ているのは素晴らしいことだと思います。 And it's also good to think based on the results of the experiment. It's a good scientific experience. In a pet bottle that of course inside becomes vacuum, but outside it still stays not the vacuum state. So the air creates the pressure.So that's why the plastic bottle crashes. So if there is a kind of air, the atmosphere, like you have outside the plastic, outside the universe, that may, the same thing could happen, but that's not the case. The universe is expanding constantly. We don't know why and how it is happening. So it's actually you who will explore to find out the reason why, the cause.My name is Michikashiwa. Have you ever been to Saga Prefecture or Sakeo City? Can you see Saga Prefecture from the space?
はい、質問ありがとう。佐賀はまだ行ったことないんです。
Thank you for the question. I've never been to Saga.
には行ったことがあるんですけども。
で、I've been to Fukuoka Prefecture on business trip. Yes, from the space.We can see Saga Prefecture. We saw Ariake Sea very clearly. I'd love to visit Saga one day. Taichi Nishida again. Will the ISS ever fall onto the ground?
Ah, いい質問ですね。実はこんがらがらせちゃうかもしれない。
Another good question. Thank you. I don't want to make it complicated, but the ISS is falling towards the Earth. To be quite honest, if you throw a ball, if you throw it slow, it will make a curve. But if you throw it very fast, fast enough like Ichiro, it move in a straight line. And if you throw a ball fast enough, instead of falling onto the ground, the ISS traveled or the orbit around the Earth at a speed of about 8 kilometers per second. Another good question. Thank you very much.Another question. Next question. When you come back to the ground, what do you want to do first?
はい、質問ありがとう。まずは、
Thank you.
友人と友達と会いたいです。
First,
日常の生活。
I want to see my family, my friends.
宇宙だと、
And I want to get a good hot bath.
ですからお風呂に
入りません。In the space, we don't get.Or the feel the bathtub is in the, with the water. So when I go back to the ground, I want to take a bath, hot bath. I want to eat a lot of nice and fresh vegetables and fish. This is all the question we wanted to ask you from the Saga, so now switch it over to Takayama Village. Dr. Furukawa, good evening.My name is Higuchi at the Takayama Village in Gunma Prefecture. My name is Satomi Ueki. I'm the member of the Takayama Space Expedition Hikaru Project. I, together with the other members, made preparations by studying the space and the ISS to ask questions. Here we have a question for you. So let us now begin. Mayukami Ise. While in the space, do you sometimes feel glad that you are a medical doctor?
はい、ありますよ。科学の実験で仲間の血を取ったりとか、
yes. I too.
あるいは
When I do a scientific experiment, I take blood from my colleagues and put it on an ultrasonic devices. And then that is the time I use a lot of knowledge and skills which I acquired in the training.To be a medical doctor.
万が一そういうことになっても病院でやってきた仕事のを活かせるので
You too get sick. You could get sick in this space, but I am trained as a medical doctor. So if that happens, I can be very useful and help my colleagues. My name is Nanako Hirakata. When you're up in this space for the first time, how did you feel? What do you enjoy?In the space. What are the things you can enjoy only in the space?
打ち上げの時のロケットが9分間ぐらいで止まった時にふわっと体が浮く感じがしてこう無重力。
And the rocket stopped and it came to a halt after 9 minutes after the lift off. And my body lifted and I felt I was in the space. And finally my dreams came true after a long time studying and training. What I enjoy in space is the floating.Like this. If you just put against the wall, you can actually float anywhere you want. And of course, and enjoy the view from the windows of the spacecraft. My name is Hazuki Ino. What experiments do you carry out in the keyboard?
はい、いろいろな実験を行ってますけど、一つだけ紹介させてください。
I do carry out various experiments. Let me tell you about one.
無重力より良いタンパク質。
I work on the protein development. And up in the space, we can make the better quality proteins than on the Earth.I get samples made in the space back to the ground and so that we can actually explore the more detailed structure of protein in three dimensions. So it is like to finding a hole in the big door. We can come up with a good solution to make a good medicine to treat cancers. That's one of the experiments I do up here.My name is Nen Honjo. Our village has a special rule to control levels of illumination so that we can observe the stars well. Isn't the Japanese archipelago too bright, much brighter than the other parts of the world?
はい。日本は確かに、ある程度明るいんですけども、外国で、
well,Yes, Japan appears bright, but also so do other parts of the world, probably because there are many people living in big cities. Those cities usually appear very bright, so Japan is not particularly brighter than the other parts. My name is Saki Sato. Seen from the space, what is the most noticeable problem about the Earth's environment?
はい、鋭い質問ですね。やはり砂漠とかが増えていること
でしょうか? That is also a very good and sharp question. Desertification is one thing. I must say, this is my first flight, so I can't really compare how it was in the past. But I've seen the photographs taken in the previous missions. So I can say that the desert is expanding in areas. Now we have to...Take good care of the earth. My name is Natsuki Ino. When you successfully took pictures of auroras from the space, from the first time in the world, how did you feel?
はい、すごいなと思いました。それはそのカメラがすごいんですね。というのは、
I was excited and thrilled and I was really impressed by the camera.
But
usually camera couldn't capture the things we human eyes can see. But the camera I used was so precisely made thanks to the scientific advances. Thank you. My name is Sota Tsuzuki. How do you feel looking at the Earth from the space?
え、我々の美しい故郷すごいんだなと思いました。そこにこの地球がある、そのすごい、
I think the Earth is a home, the beautiful home.
美しい地球を、
It's a great sense of existence.
持っていかないといけないんだなというのをすごく強く思いました。
We want to save and protect and cherish a home, Earth. My name is Musashi Karasawa. Do plants grow at a different speed, at a different
いい質問ですね。
Than on the ground. Thank you for a good question.
日本の
I'm carrying out an experiment to find out concerning the plant's growth. And a similar experiment is also done in the Russian lab and US lab as well. How they grow, how the roots grow, and how the buds open. On the ground, the root goes down and the bud goes out, but in the weightlessness, they don't move in the same way.We observe how the plants grow up in this space. When we go to the moon and to Mars, and probably we will need to learn how to grow vegetables. In that sense, the experiments we are carrying out is very important. My name is Kazuya Hirakata. What do you find inconvenient living in weightlessness?
はい、いい質問ですね。不便なことは、
Good question. Thank you. What I find inconvenient is weightlessness itself. Sometimes it is fun, but and everything floats. For example, have you noticed that the pencil which I was holding a little while ago is gone?It's gone behind the camera. Down on the ground, if you put a pencil on the table, it stays there. But up in the weightlessness, it doesn't happen that way. Dr. Furukawa, thank you very much indeed for answering these questions. So would you please say a few words, a message to the people gathered at the Takayamamura Astronomical Observatory this evening. I hear that from Takayama Village, you can see many stars in the sky. I hope that you will maintain or sustain that environment, beautiful natural environment. Thank you very much for a good time. I enjoyed talking with you. Dr. Furukawa, thank you very much for answering our questions.I wish you the best for your happy, healthy, and successful stay in the ISS. Mr. Furukawa, thank you very much. When you come back to Japan, please come and visit us in Takayama Village. We're waving goodbye to you, Mr. Dr. Furukawa.
ありがとうございました。元気をいただきました。
Thank you very much indeed. You get me a lot of energy. Thank you.
Station, this is Houston ACR. Thank you. That concludes the event.